extremely happy to share that our first regional rapid transport from Delhi to Meerut has got Bombardier India selected for supply of 210 rolling stocks. This rolling stock is going to be indigenously designed. It is going to be manufactured in such a manner that more than 80% of its components are going to be all Indians. We are proud that such manufacturing facilities in India, they are not only providing our requirement, but now they are also exporting outside. And that is our effort of being vocal for the local and then from local to the global.
Trains are having features keeping in view the comfort and safety of the commuters. These modern trains will be equipped with contemporary amenities including onboard Wi-Fi and live streaming of infotainment. These will have push button on every door for selective opening of doors on need basis for energy conservation. NCRTC has taken the initiative of bundling the procurement of rolling stock with an integrated long-term comprehensive maintenance contract to the OEM. This has helped in leveraging the benefits of life cycle cost and introduction of reliable technology. I am confident that RRTS will transform the way NCR travels.